Tansay, all my relations. My name is Rowan Pickering. We are the BC Métis Federation dancers. I would like to introduce my brother.
Hello, I'm Quinn Pickering. Today we're going to be teaching you how to do the Red River Jig. Three easy steps, two sections, and we have JJ Lavalle here on fiddle, and he's going to tell us a little bit about the history of the song.
Tansay, welcome to the 2020 online virtual Surrey Fusion Festival. Now, the Red River Jig was developed in the early 1800s to attract fur traders to the Red River settlement. So without further ado, here's Rowan and Quinn Pickering.
So we're going to be teaching you the basic step first. We'll start with the basic step and move into the fancy step. There are two sections of the dance, and it starts off with three simple steps. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So when you get the hop down, we move into the next step of the basic step, and it's a kick. So it's 1, 2, 3, kick, 1, 2, 3, kick, 1, 2, 3, kick, 1, 2, 3, kick. And that's our basic step. That's basically our basic step. So you can follow along. And then when the music changes to the second part, the fancy step, we're gonna do something called the side to side. So we start with our left foot.
Yep.
And we go side to side, side to side. So we'll start off slow with JJ playing the Red River Jig, and try and follow along if you want. And yeah, and then we'll speed up as we go and see if you can keep up.
Don't be afraid to get up and just give her.
Just give her. All right, start slow.
Slow but slow, right?
Yeah. We're gonna speed it up a little bit, show you some other fancy steps, and keep up if you like. Yeah, let's go.
Métis speed?
Métis speed, let's go.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Tansay.